When I apply a push force on an object, it moves away from me. And if I apply a pull force on this, it comes closer to me. What does it look like? A push force or a pull force? Let's look at it closely. This change in direction happens because the wall applies a force on the ball when they are in contact.
The weight of one mango is able to pull up the four mangoes.